New this morning, the U.S. Marshals Service is on the hunt for a man who sexually abused a child. Carlos Joseph Ramos is now on New Mexico's most wanted fugitive list. He's wanted for a sex offender probation violation. Ramos was convicted of criminal sexual contact with a minor. He was put on probation back in 2003 and has been on the run ever since. Authorities do not know where this guy is. He has black hair and a birthmark on his left cheek. If you know where he is, call 911.